got today? We've got me on the YZ, Dion on his Beta X trainer, young Jack on his KTM 250, Josh on his Beta 250, Big Bo on the Big 450, Bernard on the Beta 480, Dion on the KTM 300. So it's a mixer. We've got 4 2 bangers and 3 4 strokes on this drive. Going to do a hill called Unity that I've tried on the old bike, haven't had attempted on this bike. See how she goes. What are you doing? Yeah. Still pretty steep.
Yeah.
So where'd they get up at yesterday over that log?
Yeah, yeah.
That looks like the smart way to go. This is pretty cool, Infinity Hill. I've never got this far before. And I'm going on the hard side of the hill too. I'm happy with that. Done, that's definitely the bitch line. actually. Hey! Jesus Christ, Dave!
Oh, wow. Well, guess I'm going back down.
You guess your bike wants to, yeah. Our video had a little bit of bike trouble with Jacko's bike, so we're calling it a little bit early. Anyway, we still had a good ride, did some good hills, conquered infinity a couple of times, so I'm happy with that. New bike goes awesome out here. I haven't ridden this one out here before, only been out here on the WR. Anyway, like and subscribe, check out the hard enduro videos I've been putting up, and I'll see you in the next one. Next one will be round two of DVMC cross country series at Bonnie Doon. Like and make sure you subscribe to check that one out.